horsemen! Dagon Stormcaller cowers behind this barrier. His shaman roam these grounds using foul magic to keep it sealed. Find them and break the seal.
Magic will not save this Stormcaller from his fate. This must be the barrier Abaddon spoke of.
Let's find those shaman and ask them nicely to take it down.
Thank you.
another dead shaman!
Last of them. The barrier is broken.
Would it really be so bad just to give this place to Dagon? Not like there's anything left here.
The Council will not stand for surrendering Eden to demons, even if it is a ruin.
Either way, guess there's no undoing what we did.
We've put the past behind us, brother. We forge our own futures now. Eden will never be restored, but let it be a reminder.
A reminder of what? Our failures?
Of how far we've come. Of all that we still will achieve. You claim to ask why. The answer is simple. We must be better.
You know, for a big tough guy, you can be pretty insightful. just a hunch, but I'm guessing that ugly one's our Stormcaller.
Foolish demon! We are the storm!
I love it when you get like this.
Stormcaller's threat is ended. Have you sealed the port?
As promised, Osman. Did you doubt my talents?
Only about every step of the way.
there is still the matter of Daedalus himself.
By crushing his priest, you dealt him a quick blow.
Strike now, learn what he knows, and finish him.
Daedalus will pay for his part in this.
I love it when you trail off innocently.
When you are ready, Osman. Like for like, shall we deal? Just a few more souls. Delicious souls.
Take your time.
I've got eternity.
Maybe if I get enough souls, I can buy my freedom back.
Girl can dream.
I don't even want to know how you got the axe.
Okay, maybe I do.
Only the best for you boys.